The time right now, we're coming up on 4:11 on this Wednesday morning. It's already midweek.
Well, that's true. I don't know if this is exactly umbrella-worthy rain. It's right on the cusp here. Yeah. Stan Law Skywatch, live in downtown Syracuse. You may want to bring this along, even though you might not need it this morning. I mean, it's kind of right on the border. I don't think we really need it, but I'll be the chivalrous one and do this
thank
anyway.
Thank you.
During the morning, a little shower like this may come through once in a while. Otherwise, a little drizzle. The steadiest rain is probably going to come around 2 or after that.
Okay.
Like maybe even some steadier, heavier rain, too. Out the door we go. We're in the mid-40s right now. What we're showing you here on the live triple Doppler radar are just those showers that are kind of speckled in nature. So we're going to be in and out of these very light showers or drizzle through the course of the morning. As I zoom out, you'll see on the left side just the outer edge of some of that heavier rain. You see that over there by Grand Rapids and Saginaw just to the north? And yes, that happens to be snow mixed in too. We'll get to more on that in a second. Well, that precipitation, when it gets here, probably at and after 2 p.m., it'll be in the form of just plain rain, but you can see that there's a lot of precipitation there. So that's heading our way later today, and you'll see that on the future cast. So here we go. Again, a little shower this morning, a spotty drizzle, and then like late morning, midday, not a whole lot of lot going on, just kind of cloudy. The steadiest rain comes in late. You'll see that coming in. See there, 2, 3, 4, 5 o'clock, and that's when we'll get into some of that heavier rain you saw over upper Michigan. Before the rain comes, the heavier rain this afternoon, we'll probably get into the low to mid-50s at about 1, 2 o'clock this afternoon. And we'll still have some rain this evening, too. Here's where it gets tricky. Now, did you notice that there was some snow mixed in over northern Michigan? Well, that's also the snow and freezing rain in Wisconsin. Winds are going to be northerly at 5 to 10 today, but then increase from the northeast tonight. Now, some of our computer models are going really gung-ho on this, trying to bring in temperatures that get really cold late tonight into tomorrow morning. So what I've done is at least thrown the possibility here that we could potentially have some freezing rain at higher elevations, possibly some freezing rain or snow even over lower elevations of Route 31 and points north, and maybe even some freezing rain over the Finger Lakes too. We're going to have to monitor those exact temperatures, but I'm worried now when you wake up tomorrow morning. Best case scenario when you wake up tomorrow morning, it's just cold and wet. That's the best case scenario. Some of us may be a little bit mixy and icy and dicey, so let's just keep that in mind. Either way you slice it, Thursday's just miserable. We're not probably going to get out of the 30s with rain and maybe even some mixture hanging on eastern and northern areas. That's right. Thursday is going to be in the 30s, folks. Just miserable and more rain likely for Thursday night. Into Friday, possibly some mixture hanging on in the Adirondacks and the Mohawk Valley. So there you go. I've had to now lower the temperature into the upper 30s for the daytime temperature on Thursday. We'll see. Maybe we get to 40 if we're lucky. I'm thinking that's not going to happen now. Northeast wind plus rain equals not happening. We'll keep an eye on it. Rain continues Friday morning before tapering off. Otherwise, mainly cloudy and a high of 48. Weekend, by comparison, I suppose, is a little bit better. Combination of clouds and sun, brief shower Saturday, upper 40s to near 50, maybe a few morning flurries on Sunday. Otherwise, clouds and a little sun and a high in the upper 40s.